And welcome to the people who are joining me, people of the internet. Okay, it's been a while since I played Mortal Kombat, and I'm going to be doing a ladder run today with Kung Lao.
Kung Lao.
And by the way, Happy New Year. It's 2014. Start off the new year, I'm going to be doing some runs, and probably play some Injustice after this. So,
I make this look easy.
Round one.
Let's get this started. Guy's fatalities. Man. Back forward, forward, back Y. Down, down, forward, back X. Well, some other time.
For the Shaolin. For the Shaolin.
Round one.
That was a little ridiculous. Again. What the heck was that?
Kung Lao wins. Round two, fight!
Forward, back, X. There we go. Okay. Oh, this is gonna be nasty.
Kung Lao wins. Fatality.
For the Shaolin!
Fear me,
Jeez. He's got teleports like me. This is like... This could get really, complicated. By the looks of things, I'm probably gonna lose it. Uh-oh. Oh well.
Round two. Fight.
Ah, I missed all my X-rays so far. Yeah, I just realized I was just thinking like Injustice. I was pushing it back. Yeah, I haven't played this game in a while. Uh-oh! No good. What the heck? Oh, man. $100 says I lose this one. That's it. It's done.
Finish.
Man, fuck.
New cyber wins. Round one. Fight.
Oh, come on, man. Fuck. What the heck was that? Oh, man. Be done with this guy.
For the Shaolin!
Police brutality coming up.
Round one. Fight.
Ah. Oh man, that's surprising. It's block block. Seen this one before. Oh man.
Kung Lao wins.
What a horrible fatality. Way to kill your brother. Jeez.
For the Shaolin!
This fight will be your last.
Round one. Fight!
Oh.
Look at that!
Ah.
Kung Lao wins. Round two, fight.
For the Shaolin!
For the Shokan!
Round one, fight!
How's that a fatality? Well, she did rip his arms off. Whatever.
For the Shaolin!
For the Shokan!
Round one, fight!
Man, that's it.
Yeah.
Alright. Three more.
For the Shaolin!
Your soul is mine.
Round one. Fight!
Oh, what the heck? Oh, dude, what the hell? Ah, whatever.
Shang Tsung wins.
Man, fuck you.
Round one. Fight!
Oh no! Fuck! Man, fuck you! Fuck you, Shang Tsung! Come on! Man, damn it! Fuck! That's the second time.
Shang Tsung wins.
Oh well.
Round.
Hey.
Fight.
That's it, man. Fuck. Had it with you.
Kung Lao wins. Round two. Fight.
Oh shit. That's one hand.
Fatality.
Okay, two more.
For the Shaolin!
Oh, what the heck? Oh, no way. Which is a slap.
Round two, fight!
Uh-oh. Barely takes off any damage off of him. That's funny. Oh man. Oh well.
Round three. Fight.
Oh man. Ah. Oh no! How stupid can I fucking be? Damn it. Fuck. I missed it. Oh, what can I do? Man. Fuck you too.
Round one. Fight!
Shut the fuck up and just lay down. Die. Fuck you, Goro. Beat your motherfucking ass, shit.
Round two, fight.
And again, come on. And it's done.
For the Shaolin!
Round one. Fight!
Oh no! Ah! Wow, that sucks.
Shao Kahn wins. Round two, fight! Shao Kahn wins. Round one, fight!
These unblockable moves. kind of always just timing with this guy. Amazingly, I can still lose this one. Okay, that's one.
Round two, fight!
Ah! Once the animation is done, he becomes like invulnerable, so can't really, like, effectively attack him. But as long as I can just keep moving around... Otherwise, that will happen. Oi. Unreal. Oh, no, I missed. Oh, that was close. Okay, there you have it. Kung Lao Ladder Run.
Kung Lao had avenged his ancestor's death and saved Earthrealm from Shao Kahn's brutality. In quiet reflection with Raiden at the grave of the great Kung Lao, he touched the modest stone marker. Images of past events, moments of someone else's life, flashed through his mind, concluding with a lost battle against Goro. Raiden theorized that Kung Lao had unlocked memories of his past life. The Kung Lao that stood before Raiden was in fact the reincarnation of the great Kung Lao, who had been defeated by Goro 500 years ago. He had accomplished in the present what he could not in the past.
Okay, there you have it. That was the Kung Lao ladder run, and I will probably be playing Injustice later on tonight, or maybe pretty soon. It's still only 4 o'clock over here in California. It was pretty fun. I wish I could have done a little bit better, but it wasn't too bad, and it didn't take a whole, like, a really long time, but hope you guys enjoyed it. If you like what I'm doing and you want to see more ladder runs and you want to see more gaming stuff, hey, go ahead and subscribe to my Twitch. And yeah, I would really appreciate it. Hope you enjoyed watching. Peace out. Oh yeah, and Happy New Year.